Sylvie, you think this kid can kill Urizen?
One can only hope. But for now, we have a more pressing engagement. We have a minor errand before we reach Urizen.
Oh, genius says be careful. Yeah, no shit, Shirley, ain't it right, Pete? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare, just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, cause killing them ain't my stick! I got your back! Cause dying is whack! Leave the ones around you to take that shit!
Gouge him.
here.
Gouges.
Descend it is. This bridge looks unstable. Now get to work! At your breath, gouge. Not allow him to gain any more power. At your pleasure. Heaven in a wild flower. Hold infinity in the palm of your hand, and eternity in an hour. And blood is the source of his strength. I must cut off his supply. Flower.
hold infinity in the palm of your hand, and eternity in an hour. Here. It's your turn. Slice him, pin him to the wall. Pierce throne. Bride.
if I can reach that woman. Come meet me. I'm at...
Yeah. Keep your panties on. I see ya already. Be right there.
So... Dodge me.
Needhog. I never liked this guy.
You pissed. I know you.
Dumb as a box of rocks. Let's not even mess with this guy, V. He can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite.
Did you insult me?
Uh-oh.
You insult me.
I think he hurt me. He's angry!
I'm going to kill you!
Not in this lifetime. As the heir to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible. If the fool would persist in his folly, he would become wise. No escape.
Meanie, don't try to think too much, shithead!
Prepare.
wait. Now.
I'm afraid then, that's a little bit more than I can take on right now.
Ah! Ah! Get out of here!